As Tollywood is abuzz with the excitement of Junior NTR's release of Ramaiah Vastavaiya later this week, Harish Shankar opened up about his star actor Junior NTR and Golden Leg actress Samantha, who has continuously delivered hits in Telugu film industry. The director has worked for the first time with Samantha and Junior NTR on this film, while his other actress Shruti Hassan was seen in Gabbar Singh last year. Harish Shankar, for some reason, has agreed to release his film amidst the chaos in Simandra. The director feels Junior NTR is a single-take actor, and he says he believes in no sentiments but hard work. The young actor plays the role of a college student in Ramaiah Vastavaiya. Harish Shankar also says he enjoys the work of Yandamuri Virendranath and films of Shekhar Kamola, but can only make films that revolve around the image of his actors. Whatever said, Harish Shankar has given power star Pawan Kalyan his biggest hit to date, Gabbar Singh. Hope it is the same to Junior NTR.